We got a special rest in peace show today that we're gonna be doing at least twice a week. We're gonna give rest in peace to the people that passed away. So if you have anybody that you're interested in, you know, giving a rest in peace to, you know, make sure you hit us up on the fam. That's DAFAM12002@yahoo.com. Or you can Facebook me at Gary Nelson or Instagram as well. We're going to start off our rest in peace. We're going to give a rest in peace to my grandmother, Irene Nelson. Those in my family, we know her as Nani. Nani was lost the words to my grandmother. She helped raise me from when I was a little youth, as the Jamaicans would say, all the way up to probably about 14, 15. And then she, you know, passed away. But I want to give a big rest in peace to my grandmother, Nani. I think about you all the time, especially through some of my struggles and stuff like that in life. So I'm going to give a rest in peace to my grandmother, Irene Nelson. Another rest in peace to my Aunt Mitzi. She passed away back in the early 80s. She was driving to work and got in that car accident, but she lost her life as well as her daughter, Shay Bellamy, and my unborn cousin, Corey Bellamy. So I want to give a rest in peace to my Aunt Mitzi Bellamy, my little cousin, Shay Bellamy, and my little cousin, Corey Bellamy, who passed away back in the early 80s. So rest in peace to them. And, you know, I just want to tell my Uncle Earl, we'll always be here for you. And I'm sorry I couldn't catch up with you when you came up, but hopefully we're going to catch you on the next time around. Another family rest in peace to my little cousin Daryl. You know, some of y'all might know him as 50. Passed away a couple years back in P.T. Barnum. You know, he was one of my best cousins. So I want to give a rest in peace to him. And, I'll always be your little brother, Lala Akita, whether y'all like it or not. You know I can't replace Daryl, but, you know, again, I always met you guys and my sisters as well. So, you know, keep him in our memory, so I want to give a rest in peace to him as well. Another family rest in peace goes to my Aunt Robin. Aunt Robin Laws, she passed away as well in Bridgeport. You know, she left behind her daughter, Rashida, who's doing a great job with raising little Muffin, little Pound Cake. You know what I'm saying? What's up, Muffin? I'm still here, but I'm in New Haven. You know, hopefully you can get up. You know, you can get up here one day and come check out my daughter. You know, but you know, rest in peace to her mother, their mother, Robin Laws, as well as Milton Laws too. You know, I want to give a rest in peace to my uncle Milton Laws, who passed away as well in Bridgeport.
To every city, every hood, and every block, ghetto America. Rolling through the hood, just stop by to say what's up.
Another rest in peace is going to go out to Keith Gathers and Miss Evelyn, who passed away as well. So I want to give a rest in peace to Miss Evelyn and Keith Gathers. Hope you guys are looking over, you know, the rest of your family and making sure that everybody's on the up and up. And we just want to let you know we'll always keep you in our hearts and in our minds as we go forward.
Boy, I tell you, folks don't know the half. I would give it all up just to take one ride
with you.
How I used to kick it on the front porch
with you.
How I used to lay back and smoke weed
with you.
All the little basement party joints we do. Now I'm just missing you. How I wish that I could hold you now.
Oh,
I wish that I could touch you now.
Oh,
I wish that I could talk to you, be with you somehow.
I know.
Another rest in peace would go to my brother, Daniel Sr., Daniel Upchurch Sr. Daniel Upchurch Sr., as I always say, you know, we were raised together up in 7th and 8th grade, all the way through our adulthood, stayed in contact with each other. You know, his cousin Kev and the rest of the Upchurch family, we all grew up together. So I want to give a rest in peace, you know, to my boy, Danny Upchurch. Like I said, we played ball together, we hung out together, did things together. So, I got to give a rest in peace to him. And, again, I'm here for you, little Danny. I know you're way up upper Connecticut right now doing your thing at Putnam Science, but your father's always going to be here with us.
With a Bentley and a house, that's why. Fake-ass niggas get fake-ass digits and fake-ass players get a real player hating them. Honey, love goes platinum and y'all ass come around. But y'all don't wanna raise the roof until my shit is going down.
My songs are ready.
Another rest in peace is going to go to AZ, Rolanda Pierce. She passed away down in Charlotte, North Carolina. So I want to give a rest in peace to her. And I hope you guys, and my condolences go out to her mother, Janine, and her father, Rolo Pierce. Rolando Pierce, everybody knows him from Bridgeport. Special rest in peace to her. I know she's up there now with my boy, her grandfather, Jimmy Arrow. Also passed away. So we want to give a rest in peace to her and her family, their family. So shout out to them. And my condolences go out to them as well.
Everything's okay. My head be telling me to come to church. Said the Lord is the only way for you to stop the hurt. Dreaming of windows black tinted like a hearse.
One person that passed away recently that, you know, he helped change the world through racism and everything. You know, we gotta give a moment of silence for all of them. But we wanna include the King, Nelson Mandela. So we're gonna have a rest in peace to him. And condolences go out to the world, including his family. And we're going to ride the rest of this shout out on a moment of silence with them. And I hope you guys enjoy the music as much as I did when we made this video. All right. Thanks for coming out. And God bless. And you know the rest.
Send me somebody pray for me.
I
wish that I could talk to you. Come on and break my heart.